Ah! Mark my words. No. Thank you. Well, what do you think of our new camp? Not much to look at yet, but as Plato says, the beginning is the most important part of the work. Though, glad you like it. From here, we'll make our noble, potentially futile final stand. Can you taste it? That thick, sickly taste. We're getting closer to the heart. So, you marched off, hoping to win the hearts, minds, and souls of the Covenant. I don't imagine they were too open-minded, were they? Really? That is certainly a surprise. You seem to be quite a recruiter, my protégé. If the Covenant will talk, perhaps these other warmongering flagwave, I'm sure I have no idea. With a name like that, they sound more like a guild of thieves. Say, are those the ones who wear black and wear the plague masks? Ah, yes. I met one once, rushing off on the way to battle. I recall saying, know the enemy and know yourself. But they hadn't even read Sun Tzu. Some scholars, these syndicate people. Good luck.
Mark my words.